Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 130. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 130 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. And we'll be having 6, 5. Is this 65 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 2 is a 6, 3 1 is a 3, 2 left. It is not divisible by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5. And we'll be having 13. Is 13 divisible by 5? The answer is no. And on that, 13 is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 13, and once we do so, we will be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 130 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 5 cross 13, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 130. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.